Here we have a binomial that looks like difference of squares, but it's also difference of cubes. Remember, if you have a binomial that's both, you should always do difference of squares first. Okay, so what squared gives me a to the sixth? Well, it looks like a to the third because power to power you multiply, right? 3 times 2 is 6. What squared gives me b to the sixth? Well, that looks like b to the third. Okay, so when I first apply difference of squares here, I'll have a cubed plus b cubed times a cubed minus b cubed. Now, what's left here, we're not done because I notice we have sum of cubes. Okay, also difference of cubes. We could factor both of those further. Sum of cubes, we have a plus b times a squared minus ab plus b squared. Okay, that's basically the formula for sum of cubes. Now the formula for difference of cubes is a minus b times a squared plus ab plus b squared. Okay, and that's the complete factorization. Be sure you memorize the formulas for difference of cubes and sum of cubes as well as difference of squares.